What's up, you guys? Sorry I've been slacking on these videos. It's been crazy busy, booking a lot of logistics and stuff like that. Zach is going to be traveling around for the next couple weeks with the music experience at a bunch of metal festivals, so he's in heaven right now. And I think next weekend he's going to be at Louder Than Life in Kentucky, and Jay Weiberg is going to be coming to, by the booth to do a signing again. So they did it at the Chicago Open Air a few weeks ago. It was amazing. So thank you, Jay. Thank you, Music Experience. And keep your eyes out on our socials to know when Zach's going to be in an area near you. We're going to be announcing more details soon, but we're going to be going over to London in November with Jay Weinberg. And we're going to be doing a meet and greet with Jay. So keep your eyes out for that. And then I'm just booking a bunch of stuff for NAMM, getting all the flights and hotels and stuff sorted. All the guys here are building all the stuff for NAMM. So without further ado, I'm just going to show you what we're working on this week. We've got a cool kit here for Tommy Marcus. Tommy, what is up, dude? So stoked that you're getting a kit. Tommy's the man. We've seen him just recently at the Summer NAMM show in Nashville. Big SJC fam, so shout out to you, Tommy. Nice mahogany kit with maple reinforcement rings. It's gonna get a nice chocolate satin stain, so that's gonna be awesome. We've got a Trey Cool cookies and cream snare drum right over here. We're actually gonna be doing a little special thing with that. Practice bass drum, really cool. What size is that? I wanna say 12 by 20 or 8 by 20 with a mesh head. So a practice kit for Dan Cyril from Architects, really cool. Special project here for John Hill. John's always getting stuff. Kevin Garvin. Got some snare drums here going back out to Jay Weinberg to keep painting, so keep your eye out for those. Justin Nace of Paris, his snare drum's finished. Dakota Testa, you got a flat black snare coming your way. In stock snare just purchased. We got Michael Reinhardt, flat black hoops with brass lugs. Got a birth certificate here for Jared McCarthy, black glitter with flat black hardware. Snare drum here just purchased by Joshua. We've got a snare here for Matt Motes. Got a head going out to Eric Pensa. Got a kit over here going out to Chapman So all the way in Hong Kong. Nice. Ghost black satin stain, brass hardware, natural bass hoops, looks awesome. We got new boxes. I think I already mentioned that, but I'm excited. They're awesome. Joel's having a fun time packing them. They're really cool. We just got a backline kit back from Trophy Wives. Those dudes are all over America on their tour. We've got a kit going out to Yellow Card for their final tour. So rest in peace, Yellow Card, but it's an honor and a privilege for us to get you guys a kit for that for your last run. We've got a kit going out to Keith Reber. Five boxes right there. What else? Got some secret stuff in here. We got Jay Weinberg's Slipknot touring kit. He's used that kit for the past, I don't know, 2 or 3 years. It's all beaten up back here for display. Really cool. We get some of that. Got this kit that I'm gonna be bringing to New York next week for a special TV performance that I'll tell you about next week. Josh is working on a secret project. A bunch of Josh Dunn snares in production. So for all of you that have a Josh Dunn snare on order, they're coming to you soon. For those of you that have Josh Dunn practice pads on order, we're sorry to say that our ship, where we get things imported to us, is actually stuck at sea. So I know you've all been notified already, but our sincerest apologies for that. Definitely out of our hands, and wish we could get it to you in September, but we promise we're having the rest of them air freighted so we can get them to you in October. What else? We've got a kit here for Carlos Ribeiro down in Brazil. Awesome. We've got Max Clean. We've got a distressed black satin stain. We've got an in-stock kit there. Dan Edwards. One of our backline. Lon Cohen over in California. What's up, Lon? Take good care of us. Some drums going into paint. We've got Aaron Eggerman. That's going to be a white paint. We've got Tony Chambers. That's going to be a black satin stain. We've got Davis Bonebreak. That's going to be a paint with a splatter. That'll be rad. We got Pierce and Zach over here sanding. What's up, dude?
Doing some training.
Nice. This dude right here moved from Arizona.
I did.
We're in Massachusetts.
I was super eager to get down here. really, really love playing drums, super passionate about SJC, so I had to come out here.
So he moved to Southbridge, Mass. To work at SJC. High five, man. Hell yeah. This dude moved. You used to live in New Hampshire.
Like an hour and a half.
That guy right there's moving soon.
What?
Man. That's pretty cool. Dedication. Love it. We're serious when we say family, too. I mean, that right there proves it. We got Alex Shook. He's getting a gloss black wrap. We've got Jonathan Cares. He's getting a matte white wrap with re-rings. We've got Brandon Bolt, and he's getting a barbershop finish. And Cole Johnston up in Canada. He's getting a marble finish on that. Re-rings. We got Nick Gallagher, really cool finish, waiting on an inlay. In stock drum. Yeah, these dudes are cranking out drums left and right. It's insane. We got some stuff on the woodworking table. So yeah, Friday, that's about it. What I want to know this week is if you could have any drum, sky's the limit, budget doesn't matter, what would you get? Sizes, finish, all of it. List it below, comment below. Let me know if you have any questions. We'll comment back. Thanks for watching. Have a great weekend. See you guys soon.